Researchers at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology are turning silk with no arachnids inside the lab. They are depending on reproductions and tests to make and enhance one of nature's most grounded and strongest materials. Following quite a while of research, they have figured out how to turn engineered silk as indicated by their particular need. It could make ready for an age of new materials got from nature, with bio-perfect properties helpful in pharmaceutical and with exceptional structures in view of nanotechnology that could have an extensive variety of mechanical applications. EurekAlert reports. Following quite a while of research interpreting the mind-boggling structure and creation of arachnid silk, specialists have now prevailing with regards to delivering tests of this especially solid and versatile material in the lab. The new advancement could prompt an assortment of biomedical materials, from sutures to framework for organ substitutions, produced using integrated silk with properties particularly tuned for their planned employments. The discoveries are distributed for this present week in the diary Nature Communications by MIT Teacher of Common and Ecological Designing, CEE, Marcus Bueller, postdocs Shang-Chao Lin and Sun Waru, and others at MIT, Tufts University, Boston University, and in Germany, Italy, and the UK. The examination, which included a mix of reenactments and analyzes, makes ready for making new filaments with enhanced attributes past those of regular silk, says Bueller, who is additionally the division head in C. The work, he says, should make it conceivable to plan strands with particular qualities of quality, flexibility, and durability. The new engineered strands proteins, the essential building squares of the material, were made by hereditarily altering microscopic organisms to make the proteins ordinarily created by creepy crawlies. These proteins were then expelled through microfluidic channels intended to impersonate the impact of an organ, called a spinneret, that insects use to create regular silk filaments. No arachnids required. While arachnid silk has for quite some time been perceived as among the most grounded known materials, insects can't essentially be reared to deliver harvestable filaments, so this new way to deal with creating a manufactured, yet creepy crawly-like, silk could influence such to solid and adaptable strands accessible for biomedical applications. By their tendency, bug silks are completely biocompatible and can be utilized as a part of the body without danger of unfriendly responses. They are at last basically consumed by the body. The analyst's turning process, in which the constituent proteins broke down in water are expelled through a small opening at a controlled rate, makes the particles line up in a way that produces solid strands. The particles themselves are a blend of hydrophobic and hydrophilic mixes, mixed in order to normally adjust to shape strands significantly more grounded than their constituent parts. When you turn it, you make extremely solid bonds in a single bearing, Bueller says. The group found that getting the mix of proteins right was essential. We discovered that when there was a high extent of hydrophobic proteins, it would not turn any strands, it would simply make a terrible mass, says Ru, who took a shot at the venture as a postdoc at MIT and is presently a colleague educator at the Korea Advanced Institute of Science and Technology. We needed to locate the correct blend with a specific end goal to create solid strands, he says. Shutting the circle. This task speaks to the principal utilization of recreations to comprehend silk creation at the subatomic level. Reenactment is basic, Bueller clarifies. Actually orchestrating a protein can take a while. If that protein doesn't end up having precisely the correct properties, the procedure would need to start from the very beginning. Utilizing reenactments makes it conceivable to look over a huge scope of proteins until the point that we see changes in the fiber solidness, and afterward home in on those mixes, says Lin, who dealt with the undertaking as a postdoc at MIT and is currently a partner teacher at Florida State University. Controlling the properties straightforwardly could at last make it conceivable to make strands that are significantly more grounded than normal ones, since architects can pick qualities for a specific utilize. For instance, While creepy crawlies may require versatility so their networks can catch bugs without breaking, those outlining strands for use as surgical sutures would require more quality and less stretchiness. Silk doesn't give us that decision, Bueller says. The preparing of the material should be possible at room temperature utilizing water-based arrangements, so scaling up assembling ought to be generally simple, colleagues say. Up until this point, the strands they have made in the lab are not as solid as regular creepy crawly silk, but rather now that the fundamental procedure has been built up, it ought to be conceivable to tweak the materials and enhance its quality, they say. We will likely enhance the quality, flexibility, and strength of falsely spun filaments by acquiring splendid thoughts from nature, Lin says. This examination could rouse the advancement of new manufactured filaments, or any materials requiring upgraded properties, for example, in electrical and warm transport, in a specific heading. Hash. The exploration was upheld by the National Institutes of Health, the National Science Foundation, the Office of Naval Research, the National Research Foundation of Korea, and the European Research Council.